Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. If you are seeing the message unable to verify this iPhone has a genuine Apple battery on your iPhone, it indicates that the battery in your device may not be recognized as an official Apple battery. This message can appear for various reasons, including battery replacement by unauthorized service providers, use of third-party batteries, or even a genuine Apple battery that was not properly authenticated. So Apple displays this message for batteries that can't be verified as genuine. This warning does not necessarily mean the battery is unsafe, but it suggests that Apple could not confirm its authenticity and it might not perform as expected. So now first thing first, all you have to do is open the settings, tap on the battery, select battery health and review the battery health information provided. After that, simply go back to the settings and tap on the general. Scroll down and tap on the transfer or reset iPhone. Then tap on the reset and tap on the reset all settings. Sometimes a simple reset can clear temporary issues as well. Wait a few seconds, then turn the phone back on. Also, avoid using third-party apps to monitor battery health as they may not provide accurate information. So that's it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe our channel. And thank you so much for watching.